There is a massive AI explosion that overwhelms us. But in this video, I will present the 6 best ones I use to write my research papers, dissertations, and literature reviews with very high grades. Hello, intellects. Welcome back to Insights for You Today. This channel helps you achieve your academic goals easily using modern apps and tech. If this sounds like what you need, kindly hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. If you're having difficulty writing your dissertation or literature review, then this video is for you too. I will present to you the 6 best AI tools I use for A-grade essays, research papers, dissertations, literature reviews, and academic writing. I am not going to mention ChatGPT, even though I also use it, especially as a skeleton for my research. I will explain more one of these days. The awesome AI tools I will present in this video will simplify your research, help organize your thoughts, and help you find relevant sources. You can write a critical and excellent literature review in a day using these AI and still have a 0% AI score on Turnitin. Are you ready? Let us start counting down in no particular order. SciSpace. SciSpace is the full package from a comprehensive suite of tools, including My Notebooks, Chat with PDF, Literature Review, AI Writer, Find Concepts, Paraphraser, Citation Generator, and Data Extraction to an AI Detector. I use SciSpace often to make my research easier. All sources and citations provided by this AI are authentic. I particularly use SciSpace Chrome extension because it allows me to read articles or PDFs faster. I could highlight a given sentence on any web page or PDF like this, and this AI will provide more essential information or even write a literature review related to that sentence. You have no idea how much I love the SciSpace Chrome extension. With the SciSpace Copilot, I can upload PDFs or search for articles and speak with them for explanations and summaries in several languages. It helps me understand complicated concepts quickly. Do you know you can enrich your discussion of findings section with this AI using the right prompt? I can identify, compare, and analyze research papers using this literature review tool. The personalized research library lets me add or delete publications and get insights using Copilot. I can upload any PDF I want and interact with it. You need to try the citation generator. It's awesome. The popular Harvard Cite Them Right Referencing Methods and APA 7th edition is included as its citation style. The SciSpace Paraphraser helps me rephrase text without plagiarism and in a reader-friendly style. In fact, try this AI out. I cannot possibly explain all its juicy features in this video. You can get the premium for discounted rates if you use the codes provided in the description box below. Another AI I always use is Claude AI. I use Claude AI for much of my research and writing. It has a powerful natural language processing ability and intelligence that beats ChatGPT. When you prompt it correctly, you can make this AI write whatever you want. For example, if I want to do a thematic analysis on my interview transcripts, I will upload the transcript and prompt it accurately. I could, for example, ask Claude AI to write precise statements from the interview transcript made by the interviewees that show weather-related risks, damage to goods. This AI does an excellent and accurate job here. If you use ChatGPT for this, it will not produce precise statements from interviewees. It will produce fictitious statements. If you want to learn more about this, let me know in the comments section below. Claude AI has also helped me analyze difficult papers, summarize crucial aspects, and form well-rounded arguments. ChatPDF. ChatPDF is another powerful AI I am addicted to. I love to use original articles for my research. I do not rely on AI only. When I get the research articles I want to use and download them for free, I head over to ChatPDF. Upload them and ask it specific questions. You can see that it even provides 3 example questions related to the study. I no longer read boring research papers since I found this AI and it is free. I use ChatPDF to upload research articles and get AI-generated summaries. This simplifies my literature review writing process. Another fantastic AI use I use for research papers, dissertations, literature reviews is Tavali AI. Tavali is an AI-driven research assistant that makes my writing process go more smoothly. Tavali only needs me to prompt it, and it will generate an AI agent that searches the internet for relevant material. The sources are accurate and authentic. You can be confident that your thesis or literature review is anchored on real data. Look at this. Is it not lovely? Now, any form of AI, be it generative AI or a summarizer, will be detected by Turnitin. I know how to use it and not get detected. These tools are important to humanize every single output from the mentioned AI. Finally, I use my bib, a free citation generator. Having a citation generator is a must if you want to make your writing process fast and free from plagiarism. You can check out some suggested videos in the description box of this video for more details. There are many others like Explain Paper, SAAI, GenAI, Gemini AI, Wizio, etc. The list is unending. However, this video is to share with you the ones I use for A-grade write-ups. All right, intellects, would you try these AI? Let me know in the comments section. I will love to hear from you. Kindly like and share this video too. Thanks for watching. Best of luck. Bye.